featuring the top handicap milers. They're all set, they're off and racing on the back foot as the stalls open. Tartan Gunner wasn't the best away. A proponent, an Irish Heartbreak from amongst those drawn wider out in company with Mahdi. Charlie Cool's racing keenly. Royal Destination looking to get a spot. Sea Lord, who often races handily, is pressing on and is the overall leader. So it's Sea Lord who leads from Mahdi. Charlie Cool struggling to get in. Irish Heartbreak drifts back in the field to get some cover. Aspectus and Oasis Dance of the Grey positioned about sixth place, just ahead of Webbo. Then Royal Destination, Ransom Note, Spectate is the one that's held very wide as they prepare to turn. Proponents drifted back to midfield on the outside of Miraja and Vitz now. Invisible Man is in midfield. Beecham Xerxes on the outside of Signor Peltra. Acrostic didn't take the bend too well and is towards the rear of the field in company with Almuhir here, and also towards the back is the slow-starting Tartan Gunner. Out in front, Sea Lord it is who leads from Mahdi and the nose-banded Charlie Cool. Aspectus Red and Black on the fence. Down the outside, the green colours of Ransom Note and the white cap cheekpieces of Spectate. Oasis Dancer travelling up comfortably with Irish Heartbreak. Frankie taking the brave route on Invisible Man, going up the inside of Webbo. Alma here's another to be trying to thread a passage. Signor Peltro towards the outside, then Beecham Xerxes. Acrostic tries to pick up as well. Sea Lord's got a break. Invisible Man, however, has squeezed through against the fence and has appeared there on the leader's quarters. Sea Lord, Invisible Man, back in third is Webbo. Then Alma here towards the outside. Vitz now trying to stay on. And can Invisible Man get to Sea Lord, who's fighting back and fighting him off? It's Sea Lord who gets up and continues his upward curve. Invisible Man under a peach of a ride held every chance. Webbo next, then Proponent. Vitz now Alma here, head of Marajar, who was next home with Aspectus.
Sea Lord has won. He is a horse that is enjoying his racing, enjoying life at the moment, thriving. You could tell it in his demeanour, you can tell it in his coat, and you could tell it in his form as well. Royston French has made all for Mark Johnson, and it's the second victory of the week for the team. They were in the money with Eastern Aria yesterday in the same colours of Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed Al Maktoum. In second, it's Invisible Man. He's got a dream run through against the inside rail for Frankie Dettori. The blinkers have worked for a second time. He's tried manfully to get to Sea Lord, but the receipt of weight to a superior three-year-old is just a little bit too much. The two of them have come a long way clear of in third Webbo, who again has run a really good race. One better than he managed in this race last year. That's for Louis-Philippe Berzel and Nigel Tinkler. And fourth is Proponent, another solid run in